Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. During this blessed month of Shahr Ramadan, we at Imam Hussein Development and Relief Foundation are looking to provide food baskets for 1,000 families living in poverty in and around the blessed city of Karbala. Each food basket contains a variety of essential food supplies that is sufficient to feed roughly a family of four for just about 10 days. By donating £20 per food basket, you can play a role in ensuring that nobody living in the city of Imam Al Hussein ever misses an iftar due to poverty. Contribute today and play a part through our website at www.ihdrf.org or follow us for updates on this campaign for Shahr Ramadan through our social media. May our two masters, Imam Al-Hussein and Al-Abbas, reward each and every one of you abundantly during this blessed month of Shahr Ramadan as you work to elevate poverty from the great city of Karbala.